Yes, please. VR mode. Obviously, I'm gonna go easy because I'm a noob. Start a tutorial, I think so. Right. Myself comfortable here. Oh, this is trippy as fuck already, but. A lot of reports of people getting motion sickness playing this. I'd like to apologize to anybody that's commenting on the live chat. Unfortunately, I can't see, but welcome to the stream and I hope you're all having a good day.
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
I'm shitting myself already.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just decided.
disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Usual.
This is the place.
It's easier to use your headset to turn. Oh, this looks pretty fucking spooky. Chapter objective. And the graphics aren't amazing, but they're not too bad. My motor. Right, I'm going the wrong way. Let me figure this one out. Go left, I believe. Oh, didn't know I could run. Hang on here. Thanks for tuning in, folks. For anybody that's just joined the stream, welcome. Just a heads up, for anybody that's commenting, I can't see messages, so I'm not ignoring you. Hey, so far, I'm absolutely breaking them. So I'm just going to jump out on my second now. Some of Mama's stew. In the drawer. See how keys running. Yep. I keep going, looking for it, I suppose. Right, upstairs. Tip on it. And we're back. I guess that's a save point then. Let's go play this tape. I have a feeling that it's gonna be really spooky.
Boo! Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Okay.
Static. Are we rolling? Now let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Shit. Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I shouldn't have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Jesus.
Dude, I'm gonna absolutely dump myself. I'm joking. See if sun pops right up maybe, holy fuck. I don't even know what direction I'm pointing. Colors, we'll let this bitch out maybe. Oh
God, I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Eve, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Something's not right here.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. Remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright?
She's fucked up. Fucked up's gonna happen. Spooky. Thank you. here somewhere. Crazy bitch.
I deserve this.
Dear God.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
What are one to use first aid, Mad? Oh. Fucked up. I supposed to leave her there or what? Uh oh. That was awesome, guys. I enjoyed that. Apologies for anybody that has been commenting on the live chat. Unfortunately, I can't see the messages. But thank you for tuning in. Remember, please like the video, subscribe to the channel. Plenty more Resident Evil coming this way. We'll just play on here for now a bit. Phone ringing.
Come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
It's a trap. Can't pause it, slave. What's wrong? What's wrong? Right, I need the map. Do I have a map? Locked. Hold on, guys. Be right back. Sorry about that, guys. Got my headphones in. I hear what's going on. There's nothing up here then, is there? Stairs. Restore power. The kitchen, maybe. There we go. Fuse. That's what we were looking for. Oh, there's that crazy bitch again. Box in here? No. It's in here. Switch. Ah! Okay. Fuck. Scared the fuck out of me. Chainsaw from me. Got a gun? Business time.
Okay, fine.
It's pretty cool. Enjoy that.
family, son.
Oh, fuck.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
He just chopped off his dumb hand.
The boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Right, so we've just been captured by this guy, who I think is Daddy, who the girl referred to. And, yeah, another escape plan is needed. She looks dead, which is Moon. I think I'll leave it here for today, folks. Thank you all for tuning in. And, yeah, we'll see you in part 2.